What is called?
Name of those, send it all down. All right, just a final line.
Okay, yes. I'm gonna hold your arm so you don't like tumble up, okay? So this is gonna be your pinky front because this is the closest one to the target, okay? Now, do you know what part of your foot is the heel?
In that, and I think Elizabeth.
Very good. So do you know what part of your toes? So when we do this, we can do this.
Now, let's go to the basic part one.
Yes, I say up, you're gonna shoot your foot out here and kick. Loud, yeah, ready?
All of y'all, all of you, jump.
Everything.
Yeah, good. So that was what?
What are those called in Korean? Good. What's this called in Korean? Good. What's this called in Korean? Very good.
All right, ready?
All right, Miss Emily. What is a side kick in Korean?
There you go. What number is that? Four? Good. Hands up. I like what you're saying.
Vanessa, her name will help her out. What is a side kick in Korean?
Very good. All right, now we're going to switch these.
All right, Sadan Bango. Just like this one's called Hondan Bango. One block. Sadan Bango. High block. What's this called in basic Korean? What's that attack called? Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Ready?
What? No, Jumbong Kong Kyung is a punch attack to the middle. What's this called?
Kia.
You know, Emily?
Let
me
see. You know?
Ready? Bring it up. If he knows, everybody's
okay. You're waiting for me?
Yeah. All right, keep going. To stop you from going through the window if you trip.
Three. Okay, two more. Ready for one.
Yes, sir. All right, everybody back in.
Two. Side kick.
All right, here's the last one to work.
Side kick.